May 25, Saturday of the fifth week of Easter. A reading from the Holy Gospel according to John. Jesus said to his disciples, "If the world hates you, realize that it hated me first. If you belong to the world would love its own. But because you do not belong to the world, and I have chosen you out of the world hates you. Remember the word I spoke to you. No slave is greater than his master. If they persecuted me, they will also persecute you. If they kept my word, they will also keep yours. And they will do all these things to you on account of my name, because they do not know the one who sent me." The Gospel of the Lord. The world hates you. In the early stage, the Johannine community of believers saw the world as a good place, but in need of reform. God loved the world and sent His only Son to save it. But in the later stage, the community began to experience rejection and even persecution from the Jewish religious leaders. They referred to those who did not accept Jesus as Jews, in contradistinction to them, even if many of them were themselves Jewish in origin. This bitter experience caused the development of negative attitudes towards the world made up of people who were hostile to the community or were unbelievers. The community used the world to distinguish themselves from these people, as in the case of us versus them mentality. After the period of the persecution of Christians, some would see holiness in terms of fuga mundi, a flight or retreat from the world, looked upon as evil. In our time, the world is seen as the arena where the gospel of Jesus is at work, saving human beings. How do I relate to the world in my spiritual life, in my relationship with God and neighbor?